Thanks, Alexis. A community gathered for a vigil last night to honor 2-year-old Nalani Johnson, who was found dead Tuesday. The toddler was the subject of an Amber Alert after she was reported missing Saturday. Court records show her mother had a protection order from the child's father. She says at one point he considered killing himself and the toddler. Sources say the 2-year-old was still in her car seat when she was found dead with no signs of visible trauma.